Holy smokes, dude. His cut is insane. Shout out to his barber.